activity in the Legends bullpen. Looks like Jake Newberry, a right-hander, throwing down there. Swing and a line drive into center field and caught by Downs on the run. Nice running catch by Brandon Downs, and that one carried out to him. And that retires the side as the Braves do not score in the eighth. And we go to the bottom of the eighth inning with a score, Lexington 9 and Rome 1. This is Legends Baseball on the Legends Radio Network.
$15 million, that's a lot. $15 million, that's a lot.